Okay, everyone, I'm back, and this is a view of the rear spoiler with the cotton flock swept off of it. It leaves a felt-like finish, and it gives the epoxy surface, the epoxy in the cloth, something to bond to. And like I said, if you don't have a whole lot of time, you get to the point to where you have the surface coat down, then you just put some cotton flock on top of it, and then you can get back on it the next day. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start the process of putting the epoxy down and covering it with the cloth, and then I'll make a video showing you that process.